Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the square root of the number 595. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 595. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 5 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 5 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 5, so we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4, subtract and 1 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, so do 2 plus 2, it will be 4 and keep 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down. And it will become as 195. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 4 here and 4 here, it will be 176. And on subtracting, 19 will be left. Now 44 into 4 we did, so add both. So 44 plus 4 will be 48 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have any more pair. So we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 1900. Now we can compare this 48 and 190. So 48 4 times is 192, so we cannot try 4 times, we have to try 3 times. So 483 into 3 we can try. It will be 1449, that is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 1449. Subtract it and 451 will be left. Now 483 into 3 we did, so add both. So 483 plus 3 will be 486 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 45,100. Now compare this 48 with this 451. So 48 9 size 432, so we can try 9 times. So 4869 into 9 we can try. It will be 43,821. That is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here will give 43,821. Subtract it. And 1279 will be left. Now 4869 into 9 we did, so add both. So 4869 plus 9 will be 4878 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 127900. Now compare this 48 with this 127, so we can try 2 times. So 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 595 will be 24.392, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.